Hey, Jesse! Jessica Gotta! Good evening, Claire. Good evening, Gemma. Good evening, Jess. Good evening, Andrea. Is everybody ready for a really good workout tonight? It is gonna be really cheeky.
Just putting my music on to them in it.
Are you all ready for a really hard workout? Hope so. I'm just turning the music up over there, mate. So tonight we've got HIIT Box, Box HIIT, whichever way you want to look at it. It is going to be tough, but you're going to stick with it. I'm not in your front room, so I'm not telling you when or where, so don't be nervous and think I'm not going to do it. Just do what you can, okay? I'm probably going to pass out over here before you do, okay? So there's not actually that much rest tonight. So basically we've got five rounds. It's 5 minutes per round. So it's going to be quite cheeky. There's not a lot of rest in the actual round itself, okay? So although it's HIIT, it's going to be like full on 5 minutes of work. And then you get your rest in between, okay? So we're going to get that heart rate right up, okay? We're going to work through the boxing, through some abs, through some core strength, through some lower body. So we're going to be working everything throughout the workout. It is going to be really fun, really good. I don't know whether any of you did the legs, bums and tums earlier today over at Fit and Well magazine with me. But I'm already feeling it from that, I have to admit. I am already feeling it from that today. So yeah, really, really looking forward to this. Big blowout, definitely going to earn myself a nice dinner for later. So I hope that you guys are ready for this. Just, you don't need any equipment. However, at the end, we've got some thrusters. So you might just need some dumbbells, a kettlebell, or some bottles of water, just something to use. Now, you don't have to if you don't have anything there to hand. But even if it's just a couple of books, you know, something just to add a bit of weight to that. Yeah, so hopefully arms, abs, lower body, everything's going to be hurting. Tomorrow, we are going to get sweaty. We aren't going to look this nice in half an hour. But that's what you're here for. You're here for a nice workout. Hopefully you're all good. I hope you've all entered my competition on my page to win a Zoom PT for you and your friend, including nutrition and stuff. So if you haven't, go back to that. It's when I was celebrating getting 200 subscribers on YouTube. Let's turn this up a little bit. So I'm gonna get the timer on. I'm gonna ask you all to start doing some squats where you are now, just to get that lower body really warmed up. I'm gonna change the music. I've gone back to my old little box and squats for tonight. I felt like I really needed a good old playlist that I've created, which is like my favorite one ever. Okay, so you should be squatting now, everyone. Let me turn that off. I hope you're squatting. Don't worry, the workout is on its way. You'll be glad that I just left you to do some nice steady squats here. So just making sure everything is nice and warmed up, okay, lower body. So you're gonna squat down nice and deep, come back up to the top, okay? Don't forget to drive those knees out, all right? Big squeeze up to the top, good. Nice and steady, let's just get everything nice and warm as we go. Oh, it's gonna get so hot tonight. But you're gonna love it. You're gonna be buzzing afterwards. Everybody that's joined, like, why have I done this tonight? Keep moving, keep moving. Lisa, hey, more squats. Yeah, we did loads of squats this morning. It's just to wake everything back up, Lisa. I'm not sure I actually want to do any more squats, but we kind of need to, okay? So just go with it. Good, 3, 2, and 1. Okay, I'm gonna take it into a low key jumping jack, okay? So you're gonna step out to the side, you're gonna cross your arms above your head. This is like genuinely the calm before the storm that is ahead of tonight's workout. It's gonna be a good one. Ladies and gents, whether you're doing it now or on YouTube later on, I'm hoping you are loving this workout, okay? everything that we love, boxing, HIIT, abs, little bit of lower body, loads of arms, get them nice and warm. 3, 2, 1. Okay, now you're gonna squat and you're gonna press your hands overhead. 2, good. 3, 4, 5. Keep it going. Really warm up those shoulders. 7, 8, 9. We're going to 12, 10, 11. Good work. Okay, now we're gonna reverse lunge and raise those arms at the front, okay? 3, 4, 5. Keep it going. 6, 7, 8. Good. 9, 10. Well done. Everybody a little bit warm. This is cruelty after this morning. I am so sorry. Anybody who did this morning will know what we're talking about. That was probably one of my hardest, definitely my hardest ab workouts. My abs were literally screaming while we were doing that. So if you haven't done it, get onto YouTube another day and do the leg bumps and tums from the live Fit and Well. Okay, so I'm not gonna warm you up too much because the workout is gonna be tough enough. You're all like, she's really banging on about this workout. Right, so the first round is your 1 and 2, okay? So those who've not done it with me before, you're gonna make sure that your left foot is facing forward and that your right foot is pointing at number 2. So you don't want that behind it, you want it nice, open stance so you've got room to rotate through the body, okay? So basically you're gonna jab with your left and pivot on that foot, and then you're gonna jab with your right and pivot on the rear foot. Okay, so it goes jab, cross, jab, cross, jab, cross, good. So your hand as it comes through will be flat, okay? No hands that way, flat to the screen. You are gonna keep it at head height, okay? So that's what you're doing on the first bit. The second bit is squat jumps. So your squat jumps, nice low squats. Jump into those. Sorry, everybody that was there this morning. Legs, leg, legs, okay? So what you're gonna do is we're gonna do 20 seconds of 1-2s, and then the rest of the minute, which is 40 seconds, we're gonna do squat jumps. Then it's gonna change, we're gonna do 30 and 30, then we're gonna do 40 of your 1-2s, dropping down to 20 on your squat jumps, and then your last one is 50 and 10, okay? This won't be very nice, but at the end of this round, we get a really good rest, okay? So we'll be fine then. So, is everybody ready? So we're gonna do your 1-2s for 20 seconds, then when I say squat, you go into your squat jumps. Just go with me, don't worry too much, okay? You'll absolutely love it. Are we ready? 3, 2, 1, let's go. So jab and cross to start, okay? Keep those guard up at all time. Keep it going, big punches, don't forget. Your number 2 is your power punch. Good, jab and cross. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, squat jump. So nice and steady, nice and balanced, okay? Don't go out too fast. You've got 40 seconds left of these. Yep. Keep it going. Full body workout tonight. Keep it moving. 20 seconds. Legs are on fire. Sorry to this morning's crew. Well done. 15 seconds left to go. Just think this is your worst one of the squat jumps. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. We're going straight into the 1-2s. Let's go. Woo! Well done. Keep it working. Good work, everyone. Hands nice and high. Keep that guard up. Don't forget to pivot on the feet. This one is 30 seconds of the boxing, 30 seconds of the squat jumps. 5, 4, 3, 2. Let's squat jump. Woo! Well done. Good work. 15 seconds left to go. Don't stop. Don't rest. If the knees are feeling it, just go into squats. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, some dumbbells. You absolutely can. I've no need for that. Good, big powerful punches. Tummy and glutes. Squeeze as tight as can be. This is 40 seconds now. Keep it going. Woo! 15 seconds left. Then just a little short, sharp burst of squat jumps. 10 seconds, ladies and gents, come on. Woo! 5, 4, 3, 2, 20 seconds, squat jumps, let's go. Good, nice and deep. Nice, steady, soft landing. You've got 10 seconds left. One more round and then we get to rest. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Are you ready? Last one. So 50 seconds of your 1-2s. 10 seconds of squat jumps. Then we can rest. Come on, everyone. You can do this. 50 and 10. Keep moving. Keep those punches nice and powerful. Good. Flat hand to the punch. Little jab. Big powerful cross. Well done. 20 seconds to go. Woo! Keep it going. Well done. 15 seconds left to go. Push, push, push. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Let's go. Squat jumps. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. And rest. Number one, done. Oh, how's everybody doing out there? Are you all right? That's the easiest one of the night, if that helps. Right. Next one. Okay. So again, if you want to use dumbbells, you absolutely can. Dominique's feeling the burn. Right, so next is uppercuts, okay? So feet in the same stance, left foot forward, right foot, this is where I just dropped my water, that's a nice look, isn't it? Right foot at number two, okay? So basically, you're gonna come up and under, okay? You will drive through your squats to get up and under, so imagine somebody has been in front of you with the pads, okay? You're not just gonna work here, you're gonna get up and under those pads. Again, your hand needs to be flat to that pad when it hits, okay? So you're gonna get down, keep your guard up, get up and under, okay? Work those shoulders. Are you ready? After we've done those three, fours, uppercuts, we're going into jumping jacks, okay? So same again, 20 seconds work, 40 seconds work, no rest for 5 minutes. We have got 8 seconds to go. Are you ready? 3, 2, 1, let's go. So uppercuts, good. Big drive up. You can probably keep it nice and fast paced for the first couple of rounds of 20 seconds. After that, you probably won't want to. Keep it going. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Jumping jacks for 40 seconds. Make sure your hands cross overhead. If you need to keep it low key, absolutely fine. Shoulder injuries, pelvic floor, keep it low key. 25 seconds. Good. 20 seconds. Keep it moving. Well done, everyone. Keep moving. 10 seconds to go. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Back to your 3-4s. 30 seconds, let's go. Good. Really burn through the shoulders. Don't worry about how silly you feel like you look. Don't worry. Just burn those shoulders. Burn the calories. Good. Halfway. Big drive up. Use those glutes. Tummy tight. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Jumping jacks. 30 seconds of these. Woo! Keep it moving. Well done, everyone. Do, 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 do. Keep going. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. We have got 40 seconds of uppercuts. Let's go. Good. Big drive. Transfer that weight from foot to foot. Remember, flat hand. Imagine that pad is there. You're trying to power through that pad, not stop at it. Keep it moving. Halfway. Woo. Good work. You should be sweating now. Well done. 15 seconds. Keep that power on. Woo. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. 20 seconds. Jumping jacks to the end. One more round. 50 and 10. Well done. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Last round. Let's go. 50 seconds of ease. 10 of the jumping jacks. Keep that punch really hard, okay? Don't loosen off that power. Well done. Good. Keep it going. All the way to the end. Don't lose that power, everyone. Come on. Good. You can do this. Woo! 20 seconds left. Keep it moving. Don't give up. 10 seconds of jumping jacks. Then you get to rest. Keep it going. 5 seconds left of these. 4, 3, 2, jumping jacks. Let's go. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2.
Whoa.
Oh, guys, apologies. That was not very nice. Is everybody okay out there? People still my friend. Right, next one. Next one is up and down, which is not very nice, okay? So next one is power jabs. Your feet are gonna be in the same line. You're gonna punch in the middle, okay? There's no more powerful side. It's just fast, okay? Face height, still a flat hand to the punch. Then when you've done those, you're going down to plank jabs. You're down to the floor. You can either jump them out or step them out, okay? Not very nice. We'll never like jumping jacks. Me either. They're not very nice though. Right. Woo! Right, we've got 30 seconds. Till we're in. Are we all feeling okay? I'm definitely not. So we've got power jabs, plank jacks. Same again, no rest. 5 minute rounds. Get it done, get the heart rate as high as you can. No rest, keep powering through, get that endurance up, okay? That's what we wanna do. Increase that fat burn tonight. 10 seconds, so with power jabs, feet in line, down to the plank jacks. You can either jump them out and jump them in, or you can step them out and step in, okay? Are you ready? 3, 2, 1, let's go. Good. 20 seconds here, okay? You can see me transferring side to side, okay? Big punches. 10 seconds, keep it going. Good. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 40 seconds of plank jacks. Let's go. Good work, everyone. Step them out or jump them out. You can do a bit of both if you want. Step it out, jump two. Step it out, jump two. Tummy nice and tight. Halfway. Woo! Keep it going. Yes! Keep moving! 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Oh, they're nice. Are you ready? Power jumps, let's go! No resting now, everyone. Keep it nice, chest shoulder height. I like how the music slowed down then, but it's picking up. Let's go. 30-30 this time. Come on, keep powering through. Those shoulders are really burning now. 5, 4, 3, 2, and down we go. 30 seconds. Good, step it out. It's the shoulders. Good work, everyone. 15 seconds. Keep it going. Woo. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Up for the power jabs. Come on, let's keep moving. Woo. 40 seconds. 20 seconds of the plank jacks. You can do this. If I can, you can. Tummy tight. Transferring side to side. Woo. Halfway. You can do this. Keep moving. Good work. 15 seconds. Woo. Moving, moving, moving. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Plank jacks, let's go. Only 20 seconds. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. Last bit. 50 seconds up. Let's go. Come on. Dig deep. Woo. Keep it moving. Keep it moving. Nice rest after this round. You can do it. Shoulders are on fire. Shoulders like boulders for tomorrow. Well done. Hope you're all having something really yummy for dinner, because you've absolutely earned it. 20 seconds to go. Come on. Down for 10 seconds of plank jacks. Then this round is done. Good. Keep going. Keep it moving. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. 10 seconds. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Oh, good Lord. Everybody okay? But you're awesome at keeping us going. I don't know how. You guys keep me going, because otherwise I wouldn't even be here. Oh, well done, everyone. Two more rounds to go. Okay, next one is sit up and box, okay? So you're going to sit up. I'll get down and show you in a minute. A lot of you will have done this. You're going to sit up and box, okay? If you've got some dumbbells, you can add the dumbbells in, okay? You don't have to use the dumbbells, but if you've got them, add them in, okay? Everybody all right? Next, after we do those, we've got a plank toe tap. Not very nice at all. So your sit up and boxes will look like this, okay? Could do this. I used to like plank jacks. I do not like plank jacks. I don't think any of us like any of these exercises tonight, but we are nailing this and we're gonna feel good for dinner. Okay, so sit up and box, then over to that toe tap, okay? Now, if you need to be on your knees, absolutely fine, but try the full ones, okay? So we're gonna be full arms, back, touch your knee, back, touch your knee, okay? But I want everybody to dry their damn hardest. Let me see which curtain is shedding the light over here. There we go. Okay, so I want everybody to try their hardest to do what I'm doing, okay? If you can't, don't hurt yourself, anything like that. We've got two more rounds. and then you're done, okay? So dig deep. Just gonna get some fun tunes for this bit. Ay caramba. Where's it gone? Right. Are we ready? Three. Oh no, sorry, I haven't got the clock on. You will need that. Three, two, one. Let's go. I'm gonna punch. 20 seconds, please. Well done, everyone. Good. Big touch up, don't forget. Good. Five. Like me, you are hot and sweaty right now. We can do this. Absolutely, one more round. And we are gonna be buzzing after this. Buzzy, buzzy, buzzy. Okay, so the last round is where you're gonna need some kind of weight. But I'm gonna get some really little dumbbells, okay? If you've got some bottles of water or a book, okay? So basically, you're gonna do hooks on this one. So you're gonna come in, okay? You'll see that my hand is coming round at that angle, that my shoulder, my elbow even, and my hand is at the same height, okay? So when I'm rotating my foot, I'm rotating my body and my arm, okay? Then, once we've done that, we're going into thrusters. So we're gonna squat down and drive up, okay? This final round is really gonna burn those shoulders even more than they were burning on those, okay? But this is it, this is your last 5 minutes of work. So glad you guys are here with me. Imagine if there was nobody on and I just had to do it anyway because somebody might want to do it on YouTube later. I'd be like, yeah, I'm just gonna do this again tomorrow. I'm gonna go upstairs now, bye. Right, is everybody ready? Finale round. So, hooks, okay? Through into that punch, into that body. Just imagine, again, there's a bag in front of you. You are punching into that bag, okay? Big punches, big powerful punches. Get those shoulders and arms looking strong. And then the thrusters, we're gonna squat down to the bottom, drive up above the head. Are you all ready? Everybody's like, not sure about this. Yeah. Are we ready? Everybody, last 5 minutes. 3, 2, 1, let's go. So hooks, okay, use that body. 20 seconds of these, okay? Into the 40 in a minute. Feet punches. Good, use that body. Keep it going. Woo! 5, 4, 3, 2, and into the thrusters. Squat down, drive up the head. Don't lean forward, keep those weights at your shoulder height or in front of you if it's a foot or anything. Yes, feet drive up. 20 seconds, let's go. Final round. 15 seconds, come on. You can do it. Well done, everyone. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Into the hooks, let's go. Good. Big punches. Really moving that body into those hooks. Keep that guard up. Punch, punch, punch. 30 seconds. Each one. Come on. You've got this. Woo. Good. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Thrusters. Let's go. Well done. You've got this. Only 2 more minutes left after this. You've got this. Woo! 15 seconds left to go. Yes, climb up. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Let's go. We've got 40 seconds in the hooks. Yes, big punches. Into the side. Keep it moving. You can do this. Use that body. Rotate. Drive through the shoulders. Keep yourself motivated. 1 more minute won't work when we finish this round. 15 seconds. Left the knees. Woo! 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 20 seconds left of thrusters. 3, 2, let's go. 20 seconds, that's it. One more round. 50 and 10 to finish. Woo! 10 do this. 5, 4, 3, 2. Last 50 seconds, you ready? Together, let's go everyone. Keep it nice, high, shoulder height. Big punches, good. Shoulders down, away from those ears. Tummy and glutes, supporting that rotation. Come on, halfway through these hooks. Big punches now. Woo! Keep moving. Yes, 20 seconds. Longest 20 seconds of your life. 15, yes, keep pushing. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 10 seconds of thrusters to finish. Let's go. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and rest. Oh, well done. Everybody out there, that was so hard. Good work. Everybody on Instagram or everybody on YouTube doing it on another day. You guys rock. Well done. That was so tough. But, God, do I feel good for it. Is everybody feeling good out there? Is everybody feeling suitably worked? Bloody hell, Dominique said. I feel like that was my personal toughest, longest working endurance workout we've definitely done. There's been lots of rest and everything else, but 5 minutes like that, I think my heart rate's just through the roof. And hopefully it should keep it through the roof for the rest of this evening whilst I'm eating dinner. You rock, Amanda said. Thank you, Amanda. I bet Amanda loved that one. Thank you, Dominie. Bloody love this, said Gemma. Hey, love that. Jess Carter enjoyed it too. Oh, I love hearing that you love it. Thank you so much all for joining. I know I get lots of messages saying thank you, but you guys, Alice Noble, good work. And you had ice cream with your mum today, so it's really nice that you did that because it makes you feel a little bit better about that. We're having like an ice cream a day. Our freezer's full of them at the moment, but it's because the kids like them. Sophie Stokes is hot and sweaty. Yes, good work. I've got, Josh has gone to work for a couple of hours. I've got Casey upstairs putting the kids to bed. I'm hoping that they might be in bed by the time I get up there. However, my shouting that I just went through, I'm not sure they are gonna be doing. Dottie's like, I'm done. Good work, Dot. Feel so good now, burnt off that ice cream. It's always the way though, isn't it? Before you start, even I dread, like I was quite dreading tonight because I knew it was going to be 5 minutes. And actually, until I do the workout, I don't even know what it's going to be like. So it's a bit like, here's my inventive idea. Let's see how it goes. And normally I'd just be in a class telling people what to do. But working, doing these workouts with you all, literally, I genuinely am not going to stop this. When lockdown's over, just in case anybody is wondering, this is definitely going to be an element of my life and my PT and the studio going forward, is that workouts live, whether they're live or on YouTube, but offering up free workouts on there is definitely going to be something that I want to get involved in going forward, because it's just been so good. It was zing, means fab. It was exhilaration. It's the exhilaration you get afterwards. It really is. Like, you do all feel so good afterwards, don't you? Let's have a little stretch for those of you who need a good stretch. Sophie Minikin loved it. I knew you'd love it, Soph. When I was doing it, I was thinking, I bet this is right up Sophie's street. I'm actually really glad I'm not burnt. I did sit out in the garden with the kids in the paddling pool today. We just had a bit of a home day because we went to the beach yesterday. We had a bit of a home day today. So we've just been sat in the garden while Josh has been like cleaning the fish tank, doing dad jobs and stuff like that. So it's been quite nice. But then I realised I've been sat out there for like a couple of hours. I was like, oh my God. And when you're 40 in 3 weeks, like, you can't really get too much sun on this zone anymore. Can't do that. If you're young, don't burn your face. It's not cool. It's not clever. You'll pay for it in your 30s. Big stretch through the back, okay? Really big stretch through the chest. Don't forget to stretch, okay? This is where injury comes in. You must stretch. Just spend 10 minutes It's just as beneficial as the workout, okay? Stretch down. Wow, my arms are really feeling this already. The shoulders on those plank toe taps, my shoulders were like, I'm not going to hold you up anymore. You're going to have to tell your customers that they're going to have to go down to their knees with you. Good, change sides. Big stretch down. So hopefully you're all having something lovely for dinner tonight. I don't know what I'm having. Josh is out working, so I don't really know. Right, little stretch down to the toes. Can you see? Down to the toes. Nice big stretch. Oh. Really allow that back. You'll feel that back. When you were doing like the sit-ups and then swapping over, you'll feel that back really having to switch on to support between the two. So really make sure you stretch that lower back out. Barbecue for dinner. Oh, how nice. I'm a little bit jealous now. Maybe I should go and light mine. Imagine when we can all meet for a workout. Anybody who doesn't live around here will get you on live, don't worry. And then we'll all have a barbecue. So if you're in your own home, you can, we should organise that. A Friday night, a live workout, and then a Zoom barbecue afterwards. I like that idea. Right, hands forward, big stretch back. Into the middle, diagonal. Into the middle, and the other way. I'm going through so many gym clothes at the moment because I just can't wear anything twice because it's so come to mind in my garden. Let's all go to Dominique's. I've seen the garden, it's beautiful. Right, well done guys, good work. Hopefully I'll see a lot of you on Friday morning at 8 a.m. for the next HIIT. Hit those glutes, like my glutes need any more. Trade Roots International, hello Trade Roots International. Yeah, hopefully see you all Friday morning at 8 a.m. However, if you've got work or you can't make it for the kids or you just want to lie in bed, don't worry, it will go onto YouTube to join the other ones. And this morning's Fit and Well magazine workout is already on there. This one should be on there shortly after. So if you want to do it again, mark it as one that you enjoyed. Thanks, guys. Have a lovely evening and see you all Friday morning. Bye.